You guys, I'm so excited because Masked Danshi is gonna be released through Blue Lynx, which for those who don't know, Blue Lynx is Fuji TV's BL label. You might know some of their previously released works such as Stranger by the Shore, which, you know, we love, and Twittering Birds Never Fly. One of the reasons why I love Blue Lynx is because they don't shy away from the spies, bitch. Are you guys as excited about this project as I am?